help me, Doctor. I don't want to be a monster. I'm a monster. A monster who deserves to be punished.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. Different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared?
But you're also awesome.